What you know about living on the top? Penthouse suites, looking down on the op. Took her for a test drive, left him on the lot. Time is money, so I spend it on the watch. Hold on, little T showing through the white teeth. You can see the thong busting on my tight jeans.
Trip to Louisiana, so y'all will be along with us on this. I can't give an itinerary because I don't know. I'm going with the flow.
Minus the sin, every day bitch I be trying to kill. I'ma leave me a legacy and put my son on too. Okay, a lot of things. All you wanna do is gas me. How we end up in a backseat? Trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting on sleep.
We just made it to this casino and we don't even know if I'm gonna be able to get in that mug because you gotta be 21 and older to get into this one. So yeah, well, I think we probably gonna casino hop and see, but for right now we'll see. I'll let y'all know.
Be quiet, let's go. I knew you.
We came in here to see the alligators, y'all. They got alligators at this Outdoor World store and we looking for them, but this store kind of cool. Like, look at this. We went in there and the alligators are not there because it was cold the other day and they sent them back to wherever they was at. So yeah, we are at the second casino trying to see if we can get in. They told me to lay my hair down so I can look a tad bit older, but I look like a child regardless. Hey y'all, okay, update. We have been at this casino for about an hour and a half, or 2 hours maybe. The age limit for casinos here is 21 and up in Louisiana. So if you're under 21 and trying to go to a casino, don't even do it. No, I can't get in. So everybody has been playing, and I just been chilling and talking on the phone. Sucks to suck. So I'm kind of hungry and we stopped like midway before we even made it towards our hotel, so we still have an hour or so to drive once we get back in the car. So I don't know what we're eating, but I guess we'll figure that out later. But yeah, that's just the update. I've already been here for a couple hours, but I'm just not updating y'all. But yeah, I ain't been doing nothing, kind of bored.
How much you lose?
$60. People come to the casino to go broke. That's truly what it is. They think they finna win something and then, you know, just don't end up happening. But yeah, we'll ask everybody else once they come too. We're finally out. He spent $400 and only lost $100.
Overtime, just trying to come here.
Finally, it is 11, around like 11:30 right now. So, hey y'all, we finally made it in. We stopped at Cane's, and this is dinner for tonight. Yeah, so we chilling. I'm gonna eat this, and I'm gonna relax and lay down. Yeah, I'm using this. Y'all need to try this. Cane's with Chick-fil-A sauce. Yeah. Smack. Highly advised. Ooh. My sandwich falling apart. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm finna watch my little YouTube on my iPad and chill the rest of the night. And I will talk to y'all tomorrow. It is 10:43 in the morning. It is the next day. It's Saturday. My mama thought that breakfast was from 7 to 11, y'all. I had set an alarm for 8:30 and did not get up. And now it is 10:43 and we coming down here just for them to say breakfast really ends at 10. So, yeah. I'm gonna go back up there and lay down. And she's getting some coffee. Leave it up to the one person. And one job. So remember the breakfast time. Alright y'all, we are wasting time and we are at 5 and below. This is what I'm getting. This is an AirPod case. And this is also an AirPod case. And yeah, this 5 and below literally looks like a regular 5 and below. So yeah, then we're gonna go into this TJ Maxx next. But I'll take y'all in that store with me. No, alright y'all, we are in TJ Maxx. I was looking at the workout stuff because, you know, body. And that's what we get into, is workout stuff. I have been going to the gym, but yeah. I really need to try. I need to get a pair of these pants because I already got some shorts. Let me see. I don't see. These are smalls. I thought these were cute. Something, I don't understand. Ooh, hold on. Let me put that back. We didn't get nothing out of that store. Nothing really in there to get for real. And yeah. The plans that we had have been changed, and now we are burning time and finding random things to do. So, look on TikTok to see what food places they got, and the area that we're in is not really popping with the food places. Hey y'all, I had showed y'all my new AirPod case. This is the one I got on there right now, a baby lotion. I'm finna change it because I'm one of the people who buy some. Anybody can use it now, I'm gonna use it. Period. Oh, yeah. It's clean.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas caught me slipping, was okay, so what? Someone hits a block.
Y'all, this is what we finna eat. This gonna be the first real Louisiana spot.
Not yet.
Food spot that we tried, so.
I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's the number, but I keep waking up. Know you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, man, a cheapskate, huh? Niggas gotta move on my release day, huh? Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby, got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell the shit, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on every G, God forbid. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips. Giving you my number, but don't hit me on no dumb shit. Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much.
a place to go to. Surge Entertainment. Let's see if it's really giving what it needs to give. I found this off Google because there ain't nothing in Ruston, Louisiana. If you live out here, I'm sorry because it's whack. But, you know, this might be fun. So, yeah. If y'all come out here, go here. Go here. Over, we are back in the hotel. We are laying down. We're gonna watch a movie off my iPad, even though we got a TV in here. And yeah, fun day, fun day. And we leave in the morning to head back. So I'll talk to y'all in the morning. Good night. All right, y'all, we are packing up to go. It is like 10:40 something, I believe. And checkout is at 11. So I didn't give y'all a tour of the room. So I'm gonna do it now. And yeah. Okay, this is the front door. Everything's dirty down, obviously, so we're gonna go, we just got y'all. Okay, bathroom, nothing spectacular, real simple. And two beds. And yeah, that's pretty much it. We're gonna get on the road. And I will talk to y'all later.
What?
All right, y'all. I look so dark, y'all. We are done packing the stuff. My uncle is about to shoot his music video, which I will tag on my video once it's uploaded. But I think my video is probably gonna be uploaded before his. So yeah, but I'll drop his singer name. He's a Christian rap artist. Okay, so I'll drop that name in the bio and I'll show like one or two clips of what they got going on once they start doing something. But yeah, I thought we was gonna go, but this is what we finna do for a while.
Yeah, in my mind.
I ain't got a clue, bro.
I said 5 in the morning. I wake up to 5 on my eyes. Yeah, in my mind is a warning. Pray to the one.
They got extreme, y'all. They going crazy with them.
All right, let's try this one.
Yeah, I'm gonna take y'all along with us walking the boardwalk. We just left Pepper Palace. His mouth over there burning. He was trying the Carolina Reaper hot sauces they had. Hot as pepper. Nah, I wasn't trying all that. But yeah.
lying. I've been wandering all day, tried to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. Tried to get by, but I'm burning. I mean, I ain't my mind, it runs. All these thoughts are troubling. Starting to give up, I've been fighting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side. When it's time to leave my life, then it tries to take me out. Tell you what I need.
Would you still want me? Would you still call me?
Still
be loving me?
Loving you.
Oh. If it wasn't for the money, car, the movie, starting June, and all the things I've got.
All right, y'all. Hey, y'all. I am back home now. After we left that food place, we literally just walked back the car and headed back to Texas. But let me show y'all the stuff I got, because I don't know if I showed y'all everything I bought while I was out there. So I'm gonna show y'all this and then the video over. Bath and Body Works was having a sale for hand soaps and soap bars, and they were like $2 each or something like that. And hold on, this one isn't mine, but this is basically what I had got, and it was champagne toast. I grabbed the wrong one on accident, but it's downstairs. Anyway, I got these sandals. So cute. Yes, summertime is coming. This scrub top. I thought it was cute, and it was only $5, so I just had to get it. These pants, this go over your swimsuit and stuff, because I just feel like I'm the only person out of all the girls who ain't got a pair of pants like that. So this one, this is mine. The champagne toast soap, two hand sanitizers because they were on sale also, and it was like $1. So yeah, so that is what I got. Oh yeah, and let me show y'all the shoes. I showed y'all Nike game, I didn't show y'all the shoes. These shoes, y'all. Yeah. Don't play with the Nikes. Okay, yeah, so I got these. I love bubble bottom shoes. These are so cute. That's what I got from Louisiana. And that ends my vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm hoping I can get this vlog out to y'all this week. Today is April 30th, y'all. So let's see. We'll see when I upload this. But thank y'all for watching. If you made it this far, you a real one. So thanks for watching. Y'all stay tuned for the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, share it. And we out.